Okay, so I'm going to show you how to convert any audio file to MP3 using iTunes. First, open up iTunes, and you want to go to Preferences. Then you want to go over here to General, then Import Settings. And if it's not on MP3 encoder, put it on that. Okay. Now, so you have a file that's MP4, and you have to our iPod. Here's right click on it, then you want to go to create MP3 version. Go over here, it's converting. Now it's done, and you can tell it's MP3 version by clicking on it, get info, and then you'll see MP3 right there. And that's how you do it.